issue that we run into is that, you know, we know that, you know, multimedia assignments are good for us and, you know, they're good for students, but the challenge is, the problem is that we often don't use them.
And they're going to make changes, submit the final version of their own reflection, and you've created a multimedia assignment.
Seeing what types of learning objectives it might satisfy.